See, I had some skills, I had some ability, but the environment did not support me to really bring them out. The environment was basically supporting my incompetence because everybody was focusing on what I could not do. And so therefore, it consistently replicated my attitude towards myself and towards others. Because sometimes, you know, you're in a situation where you think, doesn't matter, anyway. No matter what I do, doesn't matter. So why bother? So let me ask you a question. Are you deleting the competencies of the people around you that could potentially be making them underachievers? If you're an underachiever, let me ask you a question. Do you want to succeed in your job? Do you believe that other people also want to succeed in their jobs?
Yes.
So here's the thing. What happens if you feel, regardless of the truth, if you feel you are not succeeding in your job, if you're not valuable in your job, are you engaged? Meaningful work about you in relationship to what you achieve. So think about it. Are you supporting people to feel valuable and successful in what they do? So, everybody's got different competencies. But you notice how some environments, you notice how with your friends, you may be a great leader. And then you go to work, it's like, not happening. Because the environment doesn't support it. Maybe with your children, you're an excellent coach. But when you go back to work, just tell me what to do. Each environment brings out different competencies. It doesn't mean you don't have them. It just means that the environment that you create supports the competencies that bring up, but the environment can also hinder some of your competencies.